I will explain the procedure for the overhaul of the cylinder head. Prior to the disassembly, prepare the hydraulic tools. This engine has a feature that enables you to easily carry out the work in disassembling and assembling with the use of the exclusive hydraulic tools. Wrapping the coupler with seal tape prevents the oil leaking from the hydraulic tools. And prepare the cylinder head lifting tool. Let's start disassembling the cylinder head. Drain the cooling water of the cylinder block and detach the exhaust manifold cover. Remove the bolts of the exhaust manifold, in doing so, loosening the bolts of the cylinders on both adjacent sides of the target cylinder will make the work easier in reassembling. And remove the piping and the fitting attached to the cylinder head. Detach the cover of the rocker arm chamber and remove the exhaust gas temperature indicator. Remove the fuel injection valve with the drawing out tool. Then remove the rocker arm shaft, pedestal, push rod, and valve bridge. Remove the cooling water collection pipe.